I need the cuffs. There's a man trying to kill me.
We're on Rumspringa.
What's that?
Being Amish is very special. We're Amish by our own choice. We wear your clothes, listen to your music, take your drugs.
The church will take you back with no questions asked?
Sure. Unless the Sensemen gets them first.
The what?
The Sensemen. It's the Amish boogeyman. Some call him the Lord of the Harvest. Legend has it that about 20 years ago, an Amish man killed someone while in Rumspringa. He didn't get caught, but he discovered that he had a taste for murder. He roams these woods looking for Amish teens that are misbehaving and punishes them with religious fury.
Praise the Lord, his work be done.
Hi, I'm Grandpa. I live in a small town with my daughter and granddaughter. Nothing much happens around here. It's a pretty quiet town. Everybody minding their own business. Well, everybody except my granddaughter, Luanna Lee. She reads a lot of detective books. Luanna suspects everyone has a deep secret. She's always looking for a mystery to solve. Take the time Mr. Johnson brought some old books into our shop. Well, I guess things can get exciting around here. Why not join us for the adventures of Luanna Lee?
Don't check your dial, folks. You didn't tune into Transylvania's public access station. No, sir. Tonight is Halloween.
Halloween is Satan's night, the night of the devil.
Reporter Frank Stewart has a special Halloween treat in store for viewers tonight.
He'll be leading a group of paranormal experts to the infamous Weber House.
Do you know what happened here in the Weber House?
Some people got killed. Their son went haywire.
Frank Stewart and his team of experts will conduct the first ever live on TV seance.
Evil works in mysterious ways, Frank. It's unpredictable.
Are there any spirits in the house?
It's scary.
That's far out.
There's that aura.
Something strange going on in this house.
Animal mutilation. Paranormal disturbances.
Devil worship.
Wait, whoa, hold on.
This is not staged.
Hello?
Is this the work of the devil?
Folks, we are going where no camera crew has gone before. Father, perform the exorcism.
This is not some Halloween prank. The grisly evidence of the supernatural is real.
No.
We'll be right back.
You're watching the WMUF Halloween Special.
Hi, I'm Scott. I'm a TV producer for my uncle's TV show. My uncle's the Count, a late night horror host. And, well, he's pretty cool. And when my mom died, he helped me out a lot.
Everyone, this is my nephew, Scott. He comes by every week to help me out.
Well, it's really nice to meet you.
Scott is so into you. It's just because he saw my picture in the newspaper. That's all. What's going on?
I actually can't really talk about it here.
What did those guys want?
Money.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry. We're gonna walk out the front door.
Mr. Wehrmeyer wants to see you Monday. He wants to talk to you about how wise it would be to sign over the deed to your house.
You don't need him to come in here. We are charging him 32% on that loan.
They've got Scott. I just received a message on my cell phone. They're holding him and they're not going to let him go unless he withdraws his testimony.
Slow down, Cal.
I'm not sure what'll happen next, but watch the next adventures of Luana Lee. I'm here to tell you to find out.
Something exciting would happen today.
Be careful what you wish for.
Oh, thank you.
Aunt Jenny, we didn't know you were coming today.
Nobody did. You're not the only one who likes to be mysterious.
Oh, my little girl.
Hello, Daddy. Do you have time to play some ball with a former citywide all-star shortstop?
You mean a former citywide all-star shortstop who threw away her chances at the pros in order to get a job as a magazine editor?
Look, Daddy, I know you wanted me to stay around, but...
You don't need to say anything.
It's not 1957, Daddy. People talk about things.
So you can cooperate, or you can cooperate. Understand?
Oh, I hope you don't cooperate. Because if you don't, the boss says we can do whatever we gotta do to you.
And you don't want the big guy here getting free reign.
Tell your boss, I'll do whatever you want. Please just untie me and let me go.
All set, boss. Got your label sewn into all these nice jeans.
Good.
Sure are some nice jeans, boss. Way nicer than...
Than what?
Grandpa's been working on these to keep track of me when I'm out on investigations.
And you're certain they'll work?
Well, sometimes.
My niece and I have a clue about those designer kidnappings.
Oh, it was nice meeting you ladies, and thanks for the pin.
You really are something else.
I guess we all get it from Grandpa. He teaches me how to be a really good detective. Grandpa?
I'll get it right next time.
Come, my ladies. The vampires will feast again tonight.
You have my fresh blood to start my evening.
It'll be okay.
First you die, and then you live forever.
Damn you to hell, you demon! God will rise up and destroy you!
Look at her! The stiff is the best actor in the bunch!
Rebecca's really dead.
Get yourself another director.
All those scary, ghoulish people, they just make me cringe.
Hi. Come on into the boneyard.
Don't stay out there. Come around. We've been waiting for you. Come on.
Please, no. Get away from me. Get away from me.
You know I hate that.
Ready for my close-up, Mr. Romero.
I always come prepared.
Have sex, have soup. Have sex, have soup.
You look so beautiful in the rays of the moonlight.
She now has to go to her wine cellar and wrestle her alligator.
I got my death sacrifice. I got my witches. So where are the virgins?
Die, heathen witch. Die!
Witches? I thought you said vampires.
Luanna, I brought the camera you wanted. The batteries are fully charged. The memory card is kind of full.
Thank you.
Right.
Oh, it's only gonna hurt.
How can you be so calm? There's a dead body in the room.
She's done this a lot.
You know, he's right. You are pretty calm.
I'm just worried about Sam and Grandpa. We haven't seen him since the lights went out.
Well, maybe they're still looking at collectibles and oblivious to this whole thing.
Get 'em up, we can go 12 rounds. First one to step, be the first one get knocked down.
Wait a minute. Detective, I've been to the police station a couple of times, and this ain't the way. Where are we going?
None of your business.
None of my business. What's going on here? And what about my car?
We'll make sure that it gets returned to its owner.
Its owner, yeah, that's very funny. It's mine, bought and paid for, slick.
That's so?
That's so. What about it?
Well, I'll just make sure to tell my cousin what car to bid for at the next police auction.
Haha, very funny. Yeah, that's cold. It's gonna be even colder for you guys, because my attorney's gonna hear about this ancient seatbelt.
Shut
there's even,
up!
And there's no airbag in here. We're driving on the road in the
rain. Shut up!
Driving on the road in the rain.
Seals!
Given an ancient map of an undiscovered city that was filled with vast treasure of gold and jewels.
Missing.
Where?
In Egypt.
How could I have gone from the king of rock and roll to this old guy in a rest home?
You were an Elvis impersonator.
You fell off a stage and broke your hip? Who was it? 20 years ago.
That's where they took a piece of my brain. I got a little bag of sand up there now.
Jack, President Kennedy was a white man.
They dyed me this color.
What we have here at Shady Rest is an Egyptian soul sucker of some sort.
Some kind of Bubba Hotep.
You know, a mummy hiding out. Feeding on the sleeping.
He can just keep on feeding unless he's finally destroyed.
All right, man, let's go.
Myself on you, baby.
For the classmates of William Marshall High School, the after-game kegger is a time to celebrate. To get crazy, and to party till dawn. But someone is watching them, and none of them will live to see the sun rise again. As darkness sets in, no one under 17 admitted without parent or legal guardian. Check your local listings for theaters and showtimes. This film is not rated.